Hello everybody, this is Rio from Darim. I'm very pleased to say hello everybody for year 2015. Today is the last day of year 2014. We have a lot of interesting stories during past 1 year. As you know, a lot of interesting technologies came out, and we are approaching to year 2015. Darim has been worked in many interesting area in year 2014, especially we worked for virtual reality interaction. So all the VR technology we are using right now, as you see the eStudio machine which I'm using, is showing smart presentation to you. This is a part of technology using virtual reality. So you have a virtual reality classroom on your smart devices. So we worked for schools where we have all the new education structures presentation devices will come. We also working for broadcast equipment, new studio, new broadcasting technologies, not complicate previous ways, but from your location to any smart device can possibly broadcast. And also sport, we has been used for conventional way of sports, which is following the Newton second law dynamics, and we are trying to make a new sport in virtual reality domain. This is what we call VR sports. And also for the entertainment part, we are bring the new technology how we make entertainment. Entertainment is defined by singing and dancing, so we trying, I mean Darim is trying to make bring you the studio where you can sing, where you can broadcast your music singing stage to any person in the world. And same time we can do dancing, learning, practicing, enjoying dancing. So we will try to make every people jump at the home watching TV screen where you become the actor. So all these kind of new technologies eventually will make a new way of having new education platform. We are very ambitiously approaching to have teacher using new technology for in the class, new technology from office to present, just like I'm doing now. This is exactly the what you are watching is exactly smart classroom, because we have a presenter and we have electric whiteboard. We call this whiteboard is a virtual electric whiteboard. This is whole idea we are trying to bring new technology in year 2015. We hope to contribute to make you more exciting, more happy about new technology. Shortly I will explain what the smart world and what eStudio I'm using is made. So now I am showing you where I'm doing the presentation. For example, I can show my desktop too, which is the screen, eStudio menu, and also the output. So you are watching exactly this video, which is real-time recording and real-time preview. So I'm watching this output and I'm controlling this one. So when you press this monitor 3 where I'm using PowerPoint, if you press that one, immediately we have a PowerPoint screen. If I press the desktop 1, which means the number 1 desktop, because I have 3 monitors there, then immediately the screens in YouTube, all the other things we have here, so you will see this kind of screen. So for example, I have the Facebook, so Facebook screen is showing here. So all that screen part will show in virtual electric whiteboard where I'm explaining my PowerPoint file there. So the screen now I'm showing on my PowerPoint is called Smart Class. The classroom, the difference between classroom and normal room is classroom has blackboard, electric whiteboard, something you want to show there, even using projector screen. So instead of having a real screen, real presenter, we bring virtual monitor, which is called virtual electric whiteboard. And you use this one, you do real-time presentations like I'm doing. I can make the screen bigger, which means the presenter's big, so the teacher don't ask students to watch himself, because automatically the smart screen, smart classroom will show yourself big. And if you want drawing here, you can draw. If you want to make it bigger, you can bring big. So basically, this screen become real smart classroom. So that's what we are trying to make, everything on smart device for you to show yourself and for you to show your content which you want to use for your presentation. So this one really make a presentation room, not that way, but this way. Even this output can show in big screen in front, and the teacher can present in any place. That's a smart classroom. Smart means everywhere. Smart means any smart device in the world can watch presentation for your classroom. So if you look at shortly what kind of the smart device is available. For example, if you see this kind of a picture, we have classroom where no blackboard used. And only 200 years of history, we use a blackboard class. I call this is blackboard classroom because the blackboard doesn't record. Blackboard has to draw every time in real time. The drawing here, which Einstein drew, erased. Now this one changed to multimedia class, where all the projector can show notebook screen, video, all the other things. I am differentiating multimedia classroom and normal classroom, but still the size of classroom is limited for 40 to 50 students. Now we are living in smart world. What's the smart world mean? Smart space. This is really space where all the internet or Wi-Fi is connected. So smart classroom has a smart screen for students. The classroom size become infinite. This is a universe. This is the world. But teacher place to students place is connected by smart network. And then students can watch screen like you are watching right now. You are watching exactly smart classroom because you have a teacher, you have a blackboard, whiteboard, electric whiteboard. And you decide with you just watching the screen, which teacher make a teacher big, screen big. This is exactly the same situation in the classroom. If teacher ask watch here, then everybody watch teacher, like teacher doing like this. If you want ask to watch the screen, you just simply showing the screen like this way. And this one is doing presentation in real time, recorded and streaming, and bi-directional conference simply using Hangout or Skype. That's why this is a smart world. Interactive teaching is really possible. That's why we claim this eStudio machine, which I'm using now, is the smart presentation device. This is the way how we use this one for the presentation world. This is will completely used for next generation of presentation, I do believe. Now year 2015 is the year people use Darim eStudio and iStudio technology for the presentation. This is not simply recording device. This is not simple presentation conference system. This is the system where you do all smart presentation over any device in the world. I really hope you enjoy my presentation, and we will work continue to have a better, easier, and more simple solution for you to make a year 2015 more attractive way. So I hope you have a great, happy new year in year 2015. Thank you very much for your sharing friendship in year 2014. We hope to expand our relationship, sharing information in year 2015 together. Thank you very much.